How do people value food? The most important goal of the industrial food system, it's basically a profit maximization. And well, I think that it actually doesn't work pretty well because we produce enough food. I mean, we produce enough food for everybody, and actually we are wasting 1/3 of the total food produced, and we are still producing food in excess. But there are 800 million people that are hungry. The main goal of the food system should be to enable everybody to eat. If we change the consideration that we have on food, the policies would automatically change, as it happened at the beginning of the 20th century with education and health. If we are entitled to have roads, why not to have basic food? Why not? If it's an essential resource and if it's so important for human beings as everybody eats every day. If food would be considered as a commons, it would be governed as a commons. Everybody should have an stake, should have a saying, should participate in governing the food system, not exclusively based on market rules. There should be a wider space for civil society to do things by themselves. Civil society like commoners or community-supported agriculture, food buying groups, eco-villages. Europe is full of food-producing commons that are already producing food in a different way, like Baldíos in Portugal, like Every Man's Right in the Scandinavian countries, like Enfiteusis in Italy, like Montes de Mano Común in Galicia, like Crofts in Scotland. Those places are extremely important for climate change mitigation. They are reservoirs of biodiversity. They are reservoirs of agroecological knowledge, European heritage. Instead of channeling so much funds towards industrial food system and corporations and being landowners, a big chunk of that common agricultural policy could be channeled towards small-scale farmers, towards fruit-producing commons. The common agricultural policy, actually, it doesn't even mention the word commons. In the whole set of documents, there is no mention at all, neither the commons in general. For the next reform of the common agricultural policy, there could be, let's say, a specific chapter for food producing commons.